yeah, right. So, microphone ready, or at least the way I want it. Can't retreat. Gotta fight. I hope I won't lose this experienced army. That will really blow, but I think I'm fast. If I'm fast enough, I can hug them. I can hug one and then I can hug another one. The thing is, I don't have any cavalry. Although I do have that guy, the little skink. Laughing at me, that flying this thing might work. Also, there is the great news, which is why I picked this up again, that if you own Warhammer 1 and 2, they gotta be 1 and 2, there would be a free DLC, I presume it's within, you know, a specific time, like some other DLCs. Alright. Behind us. So yeah, if you... That will come out October 20... I just read it. 26th. That's about 12 days. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that very much, although I'm sure that a lot of you is gonna come with a hate banner. Or hate hammer, I don't know. Gonna need something to hold them. What did I actually have? Any cavalry? No, but I do have artillery. Okay, they do have cavalry. May not be the best, may not be the worst. I'm gonna gamble. I need to gamble. Yay! 5! Better than nothing. Whoops, they actually are flanking a little there. Time to eat! Boys. Ah, shit, the dog is coming out. Okay, they're actually using gigantic hammers. Right, and with that, I hope I will balance it out a little bit. I'm still playing on hard, by the way. Wherever I see that. Campaign setting, perhaps. Oh, you have gone berserk. Just eat it. As long as I run away, I'm happy. Oh, ow. That didn't kill too many, though, but a few. So yeah, maybe I ain't gonna make a new vampire count. afterwards, of course, if, when it comes out, and if I manage to grab it in time, unless something happens. Oh shit, hello. Things have cleared up over here, that's good. And that was kinda a nice one actually, I must say. Come on. Okay, that's the and there he is. Oops. Got him. Well, he didn't die, I hope. If he died, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, for real. Nice one there. Didn't get a good one, but nice one nonetheless. Look at him, boy. Well, they have quite nice, although they didn't have to hold for very long. Okay, that didn't do much. Right, so, gonna speed it up a little. I hope it's still recording, because it has a tendency not to do that. You took some damage. Okay, he can actually drop a bomb. Let's see if we can do that. Fucking up, I see. Fuck. I'll screw up. And it's just the dwarves holding now. Dying as usual. They actually do shave their beards. No dwarf would do that. Really. Right, there, finally. And they all got shaved off the feet. Lovely. Hey, got some experience, how lovely. And that thing is still alive, that's... was a bit worried there. Now, if we can... oh. Go right back in. Oh, shit. Please don't destroy it, even though you're gonna do it. Yep. Huh? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, about that. Shit. Haven't really bothered much, but they do have a nice army there. However... where may you land, actually? Oh yeah, nice. Nothing else. No. Right, another tragedy. Croc guy. Auction here, gonna lose some troops, but hey ho. I have an army guarding there. People gaining experience. There we go. We are still one behind the Highelfs. But I figured out that in order to actually get these things, I actually have to do missions quite fast. One after another. And that's why fighting the dead, chaos, and... that's actually quite a nice banner though. Pestilence over here. Where may they go? Down here, perhaps, but... Yeah, they're probably gonna go here. Hello, they landed.
Never.
The skinks are the best experienced troops I can actually get, but I don't really want an army just of them. I think at least they're gonna move over here, but they're most likely probably gonna be down here. Seeing how it's not very defended.
Look, attack!
Why can't we be friends?
I hunt.
Where are you?
This night. There is desperation in your overruled.
At least now they know I'm willing.
More sleep grows, I can tell. You dare. You reek of anguish. Or hopelessness.
Never.
You are God.
Hey, look at that. 2,000 income. How lovely. Hello. Hello. You're welcome to try again. Not sure. Yeah, they are heading this way.
Quasuras. Reduc us quasur. Recutoclo. No. Tlockmas.
Okay then. No, was it?
What are you, the doctor? Is a sword.
And a jump.
Then slug.
What is my missions in the way? What are my missions? Actually, I'm actually on my way out to kick your asses, so no, for now. Hello! There they are.
passion!
What the? Okay. I don't think they really got a chance, right?
No!
You didn't recruit anyone. Bastard. Oh yeah, you're on your way down to quell that. Oh yeah, you keep by. Yeah. best name ever. I am quite dependent on arses, so decreasing that cost will be very useful indeed. Late into the game, so I guess it's I'm in second place. What are they doing up there? Right, gotta keep an eye on my allies. Gonna have to keep an eye on my own borders too, by the way. Right, so I dealt with mine, I think. Not quite. Looks like it.
What are you doing?
Not there, finally.
You old god.
I don't need you there, don't really need you here either. You're coming.
Shall attack the mechanics.
Break that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Six! Oh shit. Yeah. So otherwise everyone else is doing just fine.
Sick eye.
Oh, nice. Right through all sides. Oh yeah, missions. Still doing that temple god and need some cash for that. Yeah, I'm gonna not skip that. And there we go. So then we're gonna do that battle once I actually get my army back up. No, not right now. They complete that. I'm four behind. Jeez. They are quite far. Far forward. Right, so
Balik Mats.
I think two more turns will do.
Forteka.
That should do it. Right, so one more turn and then we will try at least a fight. They are quite fucking far forward. Taking a risk. And now we're finally gonna do the chosen one. There. Returns. I think you're actually quite okay, actually. Why not? Oh, okay, money. Darn it. Oh well. Yeah, I hope I'm not screaming in your ear, though. Terribly sorry in that case. Well, there we go. What? Really? Okay. Not gonna argue. Jeez. Oh. I take that. I guess it's because my soldiers already are so goddamn experienced. It isn't true. You know? Although I. Okay. Right, so that's the danger over, and we're gonna fast travel. Right, so, no idea where I am, but they have a lot of people. Whew. And I don't have the singlest shitty cavalry. Hello. They may not have to actually... They may actually come from the back, from the rear, while I'm fighting my way up and forward. Let's read this. I didn't manage to read that at all, I can read that later. So I have to worry about a motherfucking dragon. You can actually get them right up there. Yeah, we're gonna attack in waves. I mean, look, they are so fucking magnificent. Oh, anyway. Those, however, go fuck yourself. I met you. I have met you way too many times. Come on, those are. Right, let's break them, and then you, there.
Ah,
Okay. I bet they walk as fast as they run. And now to shoot. Not a throw, my bad. So we are kinda beating their ass. Mostly due to experience, I guess. And somewhat quality. Let's see when they actually fires. Okay, they are actually firing a bundle of fucking arrows. Get him, boys, or Sarasus, we'll get him. I love how they hold their spear above their shield, you know? It's nice. So they are gonna say Saranaya. I mean, they literally just said, fuck it, I'm out. Fuck the shit, I'm out, pretty much. That means we can focus you. Yeah, we have a fucking problem, don't we? I am trying at least. Those are the first units I met in multiplayer, and it was only those with these guys. Oh, Swordmasters.
Fear grips the enemy.
Although I do believe that a cold one or something like that is actually better than one of these. Hearing that somewhere. So how do I want to play this? I think I want to play this at meet them head on, but try and go around at the same time. Oh, no, that was mine. Never mind. Jeez, is that the one almost died fast? Already halfway down. Hurry your asses up. And let's do some fast damage. No. Yes. Right. You're almost dead, son. Little thing. That one's fucking beautiful. Right, come on, you. Get up there. Look at our dying. However, we are breaking them. That one is gonna come back. Boys up there. Where's the evil mage? There you are. No, that's their leader. I hate that they just... let's chase them. No, by the way, let's snatch them. There you go. Actually, you had them there. You're gonna get away.
Our will is tested.
So you all were here, but how are you actually? Okay, they did for it now. That was a bloody battle. I lost a unit. And we did it! Lovely! And I think that's all I actually gonna do. They didn't kill anyone! Wow! So yeah, I am gonna stop right here. I'll just watch it. And I'm right back. There we go, 30. matter much because they are way ahead of us. Stop right here. Yes, I said that. Hope you all enjoyed. I'm gonna take a look at this and that one. And I can only do one at a time, I suppose. But this. Oh, okay. Well. Hope you all enjoyed, I most certainly have, and I see you next time.